didn't
hire at the end of the match.
No, this is not excuse. We were ready for the game. I think we had some chances to score the goal, but we didn't use it, how I say, and we go forward for another match.
Uros, do you think it was a it was a fair result?
They had also a chance in the first half. The number 70, he missed really big chance. We had also penalty, so maybe we had maybe two chances more than them. But in the derby, you never know. It's always a tough game with a lot of tactics, a lot of duels. So I expected this kind of game. I was ready for this, but in the end, we couldn't take 3 points. But we go forward. The season is very long.
Boros, why you didn't keep the penalty and left?
Derby was closer to the goal. He took the ball, so we have big respect to each other. So, of course, I believe in him, and he also scored before some penalties, and he shoot. He has good idea. It was not easy. 10 minutes was delayed the game, and it was not easy to shoot this kind of penalties. But in the end, ended badly. But next time, he'll be better.
Comment about your performance.
I had some missions on the pitch to fight, to cover with Lucas a big part of the field. I think we did that to support our guys from behind, and of course, it's always good when you assist or score the goal, but football is not only about this, it's also about the team, so I think we fight well in this game.
Which system do you prefer? 3-5-2 or 4-3-3?
Honestly, Apple has players for both systems, so whatever technical stuff wants from us, we make this, and this system, what we play at the moment, brings us Europe after the Christmas, so we continue to work our way and to try to take as many points as possible in the league.
Of course, it's too early, but do you think that if you want to stay the next year here in Apple?
Yeah, this is not a question at all. I want to stay here. That's why I'm here. And, you know, Apel is a big club, and of course, I want to be successful, and this is the right place to be.
Do you have talks with Apel for the next
season? Yeah, we speak. I will leave this between me and president, but we speak between us, and I'm very happy here, so we will see what can happen.
Thank you.